everybody understands the two international nods. This is yes. This is no. But not many understand the Indian nod. This one. You can never decipher the nod with just the movement of the head. No. You must pay attention to two things. The position of the eyebrows and the speed of the nod. The mid-brow. This means all right or fine. The faster the nod, the more fine it is. The lowbrow. This indicates being in agreement, although not fully convinced. The lower the brow and the speed of the nod, the higher the unconvincedness. Is that even a word? Next, the high brow. This shows certain high levels of agreement that the yes nod can never provide. It's more like, oh yeah, or bring it on. The higher the brow and vigor, the more the excitement. A word of caution. The nod can also mean other expressions. Appreciation, sarcasm, or the person could just be dancing.